Hello. It's comp day.
Sorry, I'm bobbing.
It's comp day. Mm-hmm. It's comp day.
Yeah.
Y'all, it's comp day.
It's comp day!
Oh, hell yeah!
Makia, it's comp day.
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 It's comp day. It's comp day.
Courtney, we out here.
We really are out here.
My mom got me freaking cookies. I really, like, Apple needs to make it to where you can turn the camera around while you're vlogging, like Snapchat can, but it's fine.
It'd be like that.
It really do. But yeah, they make, like, little cookies and decorate them. It's cute.
Those are so cute.
I'm going to eat one. I'm going to eat the coffee. No, I'm going to save him. Yes, we stand McClung's. But I'm going to save the coffee cup boy, because hello impenetrable hello.
He said no.
He said no. You can't eat today, Candace. I can't get it. Like, it's just not opening. Oh, I got it. Y'all, look how fucking cute.
What happened to my room?
What happened?
They would be good if they were warm. Like,
picture of Courtney, and it really looks good, and I think I'm gonna keep it. Sorry, Candace.
Whitney wanted to be in the vlog.
Your mom's getting me food.
My mom's a G.
Bless her. I don't have to pay her back. I'm really going to cry. There are actual tears in my eyes.
That's my boyfriend.
Showcats just went on, and they did literally so good. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but I'm about to watch Winfield because they have a Sandlot themed show, and I'm excited because I love the Sandlot. Awards are at 6:15, I think, and I really don't know if Sophisticats are going to make finals or not. I mean, like, I hope so, but there are a lot of good choirs here. My lashes are coming up. I don't even care. Yeah, so we'll see what happens.
Awards! Now we wait. I wouldn't be mad if we did make it to finals.
I mean,
I'm tired, okay?
Awards. 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 Awards.
Awards.
Awards. So we just got out of awards, and Sophisticats made finals.
Sophisticats made what?
We made finals,
period.
Period.
Oh, shit!
We made finals. Okay. So, we just performed at finals. And we did so good!
So good!
Sophisticats, let's get it!
Ha!
Sophisticats, let's get it!
Ha!
Sophisticats, let's get it!
Ha!
Crow. All right. So, we're obviously home. You look like an egg. Sophisticats, obviously, we made finals. We got second runner-up overall, which is third place. I'm literally so proud of my choir, y'all. Like,
I'm so proud of all of you guys.
Yes, I'm proud of, like, both choirs. Mm-hmm. The Showcats did so well. And I'm also, like, I don't know anybody from St. Clairsville, but, like, I'm proud of them because they did so good.
Yeah, their show was
good.
Amazing. Their set was insane.
That could literally be a Broadway show.
Yeah.
That could be a Broadway production. Like, they were so good. But yeah, we...
All it was looking quick. They did a fall in
love.
Oh, yeah. they're dead in a ditch.
Get out.
I'm sorry.
Jason? Hello? But anyways, I'm frigging exhausted. I wanna lay in traffic and die.
So after Candace leaves, I'm literally going to take my medicine and go to bed.
I might fall asleep in the van and just tell him to leave my body there and let me freeze overnight. If he could, like, hurry up, that'd be great. We're both tired. We love each other, but we're so tired.
I'm ready to go to bed. And I had to, like, wrap my ankle, the one I broke, because it hurt so bad. Like, I'm ready to cry.
It was swollen before you wrapped it.
Yeah. Mm. But I wrapped it, so I can't feel it. But yeah, this weekend was literally so great. I can't wait to sleep all day tomorrow.
I'm supposed to go to a tattoo shop for a consultation tomorrow, and I'm like, I don't know if my calves can handle that. I think it's my top Converse that mess with my ankles, but who knows. Yes.
Tired, but proud.
Yes. We did so well. I'm so proud of us. I will... The next competition we have is States in Morgantown.
Yes.
Hell yeah. But yeah, this is gonna be it for the vlog because I'm literally just gonna sleep all day tomorrow. So I'll probably sleep like on Sunday.
Oh, what are you?
Because I don't feel like sleeping.
You'll wake up at like 5 p.m. tomorrow, edit it, then upload it.
Yeah. And then, since my iCloud drive is full, I'll just, like, delete all of the videos immediately after.
We're done. Bye.
Okay. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it.
Like the video and subscribe if you like this content. Lots of screaming teenage girls.
You're right. I will try to vlog next weekend. Let me know if you want me to. But yeah,
I have Vanessa stuck in my head.
Me too.
It's just so good.
Good night.